All right, let's see how we did. Put my foam mutes in there to silence the other five strings. Now that we finally got this thing in tune, I thought we'd try something maybe a little bit different. So I'll let that play. And then I'll just layer harmonies over top of that. So record that second line as well.